How's it going, y'all? Welcome to my channel. My name is Eleonora, and I've learned both English and Spanish in a couple of years. And today I'll give you some tricks and tips that you can apply to sound like a real American. If you want to speak and sound like a real American, then stick around until the end of the video to learn some tips and tricks that you can apply in your real life. Tip number one, imitate conversations from your favorite movies. I know that you watch your favorite movies and TV shows in English. And if you don't, it's about time that you started doing it in your leisure time, or in other words, your free time. Back when I was still on my way to English fluency, I used to watch one of my favorite TV shows called Friends that I still love and adore to this day. I'll be honest with you, at first it seemed beyond my reach to catch up on their conversation. But as I stayed consistent and watched it like over and over again, it got so much easier. And I've learned a lot. Like, let's say this informal greeting phrase, "How you doing?" Or let's say this phrasal verb, "We were on a break," which means taking a break from a friendship, relationship, or some other commitment. I also love their sarcastic comments, such as, "This is brand new information," like, "Duh, this is so new," or, "I wish I could help, but I don't want to." So as you can see, watching your favorite TV show really pays off and helps to build strong communication skills that you can apply in your real life and sound like a real American. Tip number two is to link words together. I'll never get tired of saying to link the words together into an imperfect pile instead of separating them apart and devoting so much time and energy into polishing them and making them look so clear and awesome. Watch your favorite movie or play a random song to see that no one really tries to sound perfect in an informal English. So it's like putting everything into one giant word. For example, let's say, instead of saying, "Is she staying at the Hotel Rose?" just go ahead and say, "Is she staying at the Hotel Rose? Is she staying at the Hotel Rose?" Basically, all you heard was the word hotel and rose. Yep. Or instead of saying, "You cannot tell her not to go to see a friend." Oh my God, it's so long. It's better if you say, "You can tell her not to go to see a friend." You can tell her not to go to see a friend. Tip number three is work on your intonation. Another thing that you want to do to sound like a real American is to improve your intonation. So pay more attention to how natives speak. What kind of syllables do they emphasize? What kind of syllables they don't emphasize? For example, "I have so much to do." So much is emphasized. Or, "I have a lot on my plate." A lot is emphasized. So go ahead, do it, record yourself on your phone, watch yourself, listen to yourself, work on your mistakes, and get ready to sound like a real American. Tip number four, don't focus as much on grammar while speaking. Why would you ask? Well, because you want to enjoy a simple conversation, chit-chat, etc. with your close friend or classmate in an informal atmosphere where you don't need to think what to answer or whether or not you did it right. Well, of course, you don't need to focus on grammar whenever you're speaking with your close friend or your classmate, unless you're at work, interview, or some other place where you need to act appropriate. But other than that, just go ahead, link the words together, don't stress about grammar, make jokes, and most importantly, be yourself. Tip number five, stay consistent. Stay consistent in speaking English daily, working on your intonation, imitating conversations, and learning on your way to sounding like an American. Because to be honest, without consistency, there's really no point in all of this. So stay consistent, enjoy the process, and believe in yourself. That's it for today, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to see more. Bye.